Introducing the platform weight scale with maximum capacity of 75 kilograms and graduation of 50 grams and minimum weight of 150 grams. The package includes the scale with the attached indicator, 4 AAA batteries and an adapter and the user manual. The platform is made of stainless steel and the size of the platform is 10 inches by 10 inches. There is thin film on top of the platform to protect it from scratches. Always keep the scale on a flat hard surface and don't use it on bed, sofa or any soft surface. The indicator can run on AAA batteries, or alternatively you can also run the indicator on electricity directly using the adapter without the battery. Please note that the adapter will not charge the cells. The wire is flexible and can extend maximum up to 1 meter. The indicator has the option to mount it on the wall. Press the power button to switch on the scale. White backlit digits will be displayed. Make sure the reading starts from zero before you start measuring. There are 3 units of measurement, kilogram, pound and ounce, which can be selected using the unit button. Make sure you have selected the kilogram option. This scale has the option for tare function, which means you can remove the weight of an empty container or ball and just weigh the net contents inside. Please note that this scale is not suitable for objects weighing less than 150 grams. It will not display below 150 grams because the minimum weight is 150 grams. Also, the scale will move in graduation of 50 grams because there are 2 digits after the decimal point, which means it cannot detect small changes in weight less than 50 grams. So for example, if you put any object weighing 670 grams, it will either display 650 grams or 700 grams. The scale is suitable only for weights between 150 grams and 75 kilograms. The counting function is used to count the number of pieces of a particular item having similar weight in all the pieces. We hope you have liked our product.